Jess is on her way to work. Cold out here. She was going to work early today so she could get off in time for Kirsten's dance recital. So I'm in charge of taking the girls to my mom and Papa's this morning. We got all our gear ready, but right now I'm just waking up, get some awesome bedhead, and gonna let the dog out and try it. It was me. I let the dog out. But gonna eat some delicious breakfast here as well. A nice ham muffin waiting for me here. Picked one of these up this weekend. Had one at work, and it's so useful I decided to pick one up myself. Quick and easy egg maker.
A delicious go juice. Chicky wow. Chicky. Morning. Got kissy face? You not want to wake up or you want to sleep?
I guess that's sleep. Who are you looking for?
Mommy forgot her iPod.
Mommy forgot her iPod? You can't find her?
No.
She had went to go to work?
No.
You just want to give her an iPod?
Yes.
We'll leave it here, and I think she can get it when she comes home, okay?
I'm holding it.
Okay. Alright, off to my mom's now. We got the Diva crew going on. Diva 1. What's up, Diva 1?
And Diva 2.
Diva 2? What's up, Diva 2?
And Diva's 4.
Diva 4? Let me get some Diva moves.
Let's go.
Say what?
What?
You gonna give me some Diva moves? Bust some. Go! Bust some moves. Aha. Oh, tearing up the club. Alright, I'm just running a real quick errand, out and about delivering some product for a client. Turned out to be a really nice day. It's really nice out right now. I got the windows down and just gonna run downtown and drop this off. So, I've never seen that before. I guess I have to go to some station and pay my parking right there. That's pretty weird. This looks like where I gotta pay here. Let's check this out. Jesus. So, yeah, this is Main Street, Ann Arbor. And this is the song that Bob Singer sung about. And we're paid. The road that Bob Singer sung about in his song. Fun fact, my grandma went to high school with Bob Singer. I just want to overthrow the government. Just don't understand. You don't understand me. Oh, you guys remember when you guys were angsty teens and oh, you'd listen to that jam and your parents just didn't understand. Oh, but Limp Bizkit and Korn and Papa Roach did. Oh, so hard. Yeah. And then, you know, you grow older and you're like, Jesus. Alright, so I'm here at the high school. I'm gonna check out Kirsten's dance practice here. Figuring out how to get in here and Maybe we can get some footage of her rehearsal here. So, it should be a good time. From?
Jenny.
Who?
Jenny.
What do you say?
Thank you.